Well, justice and equality taking center stage in Rock Hill as heroes are being honored for standing up for what they believe in. The 2017 Freedom Walkway Local Hero Ceremony happening at the Palmetto Room in Rock Hill. This was Wednesday. The Freedom Walkway recognizes and celebrates those who have fought for justice and equality. The Friendship 9 serving as a model for the walkway. Chief Gilbert Blue, Brother David Boone, Marshall Doswell, and Reverend Cecil Ivory have been named to this year's class.
They are about social equality, about justice for all, about freedom for all. And that's certainly a message that is as important today as it was 50 years ago, 100 years ago, 200 years ago. And so we love to celebrate the messages that these honorees have shared with us over the decades.
There were performances by the Catawba Indian Nation's drummers, as well as a meet and greet at the walkway itself, which is located right there between the 139 Main Apartment Complex.